We are following a lot of breaking news tonight. Right now, Jackson police working a homicide investigation.
The body was found in the 4400 block of Sunset Drive. That's on the north side drive of that street. The Hinds County coroner says a passerby found the body behind this abandoned home. The coroner says the body of a black male had been there a couple of days. The coroner says it didn't appear that the body had any visible injuries. An autopsy is expected tomorrow to determine the exact cause of death.
And also...